Gentlemen, how is everyone doing? And welcome back to another Minecraft ASMR video. Last time on our brand new Minecraft series, we just spawned in, got our bearings a little bit, and got some things. Do I know where we're gonna go exactly for this video? No, I don't. But we're just gonna you're just gonna have to stick around and find out. We took a little trip in this village here. We're definitely gonna need some food here, so we're probably gonna need to hunt some animals here and there, but besides that, turn up the gain a little bit. That might be too high, I'm not sure, but we'll see. Yeah, so on this, we're just gonna keep exploring, and I have no clue why my game is running so terribly. I just truly do not understand why it's running so bad at times. Sorry, little pigs, but you gotta go. Oh my gosh. It's just the chunks, since we're moving pretty quick, it's just the chunks loading that it's making it pretty hard, but my chunks aren't even, like, that bad, though, so I don't understand why I'm struggling so hard to run this game. I don't think it's the texture pack, unless it is the texture pack, but I like this texture pack. Interesting little landscape. I don't think going down there would be very smart, though. Yeah, see, it's not even the texture pack, because we're still lagging and glitching out. I'm gonna figure out how to fix it after this video, so for all the visual watchers, I'm sorry that you're seeing all this laggy gameplay. It's not enjoyable to play with, and I'm sure it's not enjoyable to see, but, right now I don't got much I can do. Actually, you know what, I'll be right back, give me a second.
Alright.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. So unfortunately, I was able to change some things. Obviously, you might be able to tell that Minecraft looks a lot worse, and that's because I had to literally crank down the graphic settings to the very lowest, or just about the very lowest. I increased the RAM usage and everything, and it's still, I mean, it's better, but it's still a little janky, so we're just gonna have to make do with what we are given. I'm gonna partially say, hopefully, that since I'm not running on Optifine right now, that my FPS is really down. Right now I'm playing on 1.19.3, and unfortunately they don't have Optifine yet for 1.19.3. So until they give us that, I can't do much. I'm kind of just stuck with what is right now. So yeah, but until then, once Optifine comes out, I'll get Optifine and hopefully it'll fix itself. But for now, we're just gonna have to kind of deal with the FPS being a little bad. So many dogs around here. Alright, well, I want to get to building a house, but I've been trying to find a spot for a minute now. Get some more wood while we're at it. Feels like we're playing on like a 1.8 version of the game, the way the trees look and stuff. And I'm personally not gonna lie, I kinda like it. My PC's not the best, not gonna lie. I got it in 2020 when PC building and PCs were at, like, in terms of like inflation, we're at an all-time high. So the PC I have now was super expensive for as mediocre as it is. I definitely could have waited probably another year and got a 10 times better PC. So that's the only unfortunate part, but hopefully in the next, maybe this year, maybe next year, 2024, maybe I'll get a better PC. Kind of hoping for it, but no promises since, you know, there's still a lot of money, so, I don't know yet, we'll have to see, but, here's hoping. I think we could build here, like, we could just chop these trees down and get to building, so. That's mildly disturbing. Why is there spruce here? What? Wait, what? What is going on? What is this? What? Is this a village? Hold on, surely not. What is going on? Can't build. What is going on? Ask so maybe we don't build in that area exactly. Maybe we'll build over here. I've never seen anything like that. And we're already at 10 minutes. Great. Like I said, last video, not all videos are going to be an exact, like a similar time. It kind of just depends on what I'm feeling and what I want to upload and what I don't want to upload, and or how long I want to play for and how much there is to do. So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2. Excuse me, Tree, you must go. So we're not going to build anything too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're not going to build anything too crazy. I think we'll build like a pretty standard house. Still kind of large. So I'm starting to think, maybe a goal for us that we can do. We're currently at, I think, 407 in subscribers, so I kind of want to try and see if we can hit, if we can maybe hit 500 before summertime of this year. So before June 2023. Subscribers, and hopefully maybe by the end of 2023, if I'm uploading enough, of course, because it's also on, you know, it's up to me to give you guys as much content as I can, but maybe even hopefully by the end of 2023 we can hit 1,000 subscribers. It's kind of a stretch, but keep in mind that in 2020 we hit 400 subscribers in a year, and that was with me taking my breaks and being gone for most of the year. So I know it's possible. I know we can do it, so that'll be a goal we can shoot for, but I think right now we should just stick with the 500 before June. That's a really easy goal now that I think about it. A harder goal would be like 1,000 before June of this year, which is also a decent goal. But I like to do, you know, okay goals at first. Not so much as, you know, spring on a big challenge after, you know, me just coming back again. So I say, we'll talk a little more about it again in future videos. But I'm mainly going to be uploading this series. I'll have to see on how it goes. I'll see how it goes. And how consistent we can be with the uploads, because I think I want my schedule to be, the uploading schedule is going to be Monday, Wednesday, Friday for now. Monday, Wednesday, Friday for now. And if you guys want, we can do maybe, maybe daily uploads, like every day of the week. And we could do Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Sunday. And then Monday, Wednesday, Fridays will be Minecraft uploads. And then Tuesday, Thursday, Saturdays could be whatever you guys want to see. Like, I know I had someone in the comments say that they would want to see another CSGO, a CSGO ramble video. And, you know, like play something like Deathmatch, which I'm definitely down for. And thank you for your comment, by the way. Shout out to you. Which is, you know, a great idea. And I could definitely do something like that. Or I could do Valorant, maybe. Or if you guys got another game that you want me to try, let me know in the comments, because truth be told, I don't play many games on PC like that. All I play is Valorant and Minecraft and Black Ops 3 Zombies, which I said last video, but also said that it's kind of hard to make in terms of ASMR content, so that could be a hit or miss. But yeah, just keep sliding some ideas in the comments, and we'll see what we can work with, because I'm definitely down for all types of ideas, and truthfully anything to get you guys some good content is definitely my goal. And who knows, maybe in the future we can even do some collabs with some other content creators. A while back, I never uploaded it because the audio got cut, but I did a, I think some people might have saw it, because I uploaded it for like an hour or something, a few hours or something like that, and then I took it down. But it wasn't so much as a collab, but ASMR Collect and Play, who is who's a supporter of the channel, shout out to CMB. He's one of my big time inspirations when it comes to ASMR gaming. But a while back during Warzone 1, he was doing, subscribers, like subscriber games. He'd play Warzone with subscribers, and I got into a game with him. We played a few, and I filmed it, and it was like okay. That's when I was pretty mediocre at Warzone, and I probably still am, because I haven't played Warzone in a minute. But it's pretty. It was okay, but that wasn't really a collab, like a dedicated collab. But who knows, man, definitely in the future. Comment some of your guys' favorite ASMR gaming content creators, and let me know. And I'll put my Discord in the description of this video. For anyone, any content creators to see this, if you want to reach out and do a collab, just DM me on Discord, and we can talk something out. I do live in the US, and I live in California, because I know I was gonna, me and another ASMR gaming content creator, that goes by name ASMR Medic. You guys may know who ASMR Medic is. Shout out to him, great content creator. But he added me on Discord, and he actually invited me to play on his server. I think he has like a Minecraft server for ASMRist, and he invited me to play and all that good stuff, and just never got around to it because like he lives in England, I think, and obviously I'm over in the US, so time zones are very different, and it makes just a world of trouble if it's not planned or whatever. So that's the only kind of annoying part. But there's a few ASMR content creators that I watch from time to time. Another one recently would be ASMR Breeze. I watch his videos. If you guys don't know who ASMR Breeze is, definitely check him out. He's pretty good. Puddle Gaming ASMR, I think that's her name. She's really cool. Nice content creator. And there's a few others. So, yeah, make sure to check out some of these content creators, because they're really, you know, great content creators. And, you know, they deserve all the support as much as I do. And let me know what you guys think of the channel rebranding, because I went through, I redid the profile picture and the banner art for the channel, so let me know how you guys feel about that. But, this is the house so far. It's just a little starter house to get us situated, but, that being said, I hope you all enjoyed episode 2 of the Minecraft series. If you continue to enjoy it, please let me know. Let me know how you feel about it, and if you guys want me to keep uploading it, and let me know in the comments if you guys want me to do daily uploads or some other games that you want me to play. But other than that, I hope you all enjoyed. Sleep well tonight, have a blessed day, and I'll see you in the next upload. Take care.